Crowded together in the inner city, poor people could communicate and organize and create resistance. Their solution was to break up this mass of people and drive them out of the city.